On 10:15 last night, fire damaged this home on Gay Avenue in Centreville. Took firefighters about an hour and a half to bring it under control. A mom and her two children, ages 2 and 4, they live there. They were not home at the time. The mother tells police a relative may have set the fire.